going to be entering to our next episode, going to focus on decoration using locally available materials. You're wondering what kind of decoration you're gonna make it? Here is a better hope for that. We are going to use locally available material. Number one is you're going to use locally available material. It is an exercise book, single rule exercise book. It is bucket friendly. That is number one. For our first item is an exercise single rule exercise book. It doesn't matter the number of pages you're going to you like to have, but the important is having an exercise book. It is a small exercise book which is a pocket friendly. Number two, we are going to have a pair of scissors. Which you are going to use it for decoration. Number three, we are going to also to have locally available material, which is a sisal rope. I'm going to show you how to use this one after making the decoration. Out of these two, and then finally add this to make it a complete decoration using available ready material. There you go. The first step we need to take is you're going to open the book at the middle. Then you pick the one piece of paper to become a complete. Then you're going to black it at the middle. You see right here, you're going to plug it at the middle just like this. So you're going to make it, you plug it slow so that it cannot tear out. Going to plug it slowly, yeah, thank you. And then slowly, yeah, thank you. There you go. Now you're going to fold it nicely, smoothly. Step number two, you're going to fold it into half. You're gonna make sure it is halfway folded. Just fold it like this. Ensure that you hold it at the halfway section. You're going to hold it and then you're going to fold it nicely, just like that. You're going to now fold it another halfway. Just like this. Ensure it is equal. It has equal portions so that it can enable you to have a decent decoration. I'm now wondering what kind of decoration is this? You're going to like it. So another step, you are going to fold it up to that far. Then what you're simply going to do, you're not going to fold it completely, just like that, halfway like that. Then you're going to hold it that way, and then you have your pair of scissors. You hold it a pair of scissors, and then you're going to cut at the middle, just to make it a V shape. You're just going to cut it. Yeah, good. And then you're going to ensure that you cut it almost three-quarter of the length from the bottom up there. Then you're going to complete your V shape. You're going to make it sure it is at the same sloping angle. Then you're going to cut it complete your hang. There you go now. Then add a sloping angle of the V shape, you are going to cut it another way, the inside way. Just cut it like this. Then you are going to drop it from the above, from this side here. You're going to cut it this way, You cut it that way, that way, that way. To make it a complete card, you have to ensure it is a frame and end. Yeah, then you're going to do the same from the other side. From this side, the opposite side of this, you're going to make sure you cut it to become equal or to be, look similar. You're going to cut it at the same position or just opposite position. Yes, you're going to cut it, ensure that you are cutting it in a similar and symmetrical angle. Then you're going to drop it like the other one to ensure that it is looking similar. Then you have to complete it, the cut. There you go now. Then at the margin, at the corner, you have to cut it at a sloping angle. Cut it at a sloping, you have to chop the corner. You're going to chop the corner. Just chop it like this. Smooth chopping. Just chop it, there you go. Ensure that you cut it completely so that it has to be hung like this. You have to complete it that way. Then you go to the opposite side of the of that corner. You have to also cut it at an angle. You have to chop the corner. Ensure that it is smooth. Chop the corner. There you go. Then you're going to go to the another angle of the corner. You're going to chop it also again, just like that. And then you're going to complete now the chopping of the four corners. You have to chop it out. There you go. And then you're going to have that one. It's something funny about it. Just wondering which kind of decoration is it? I would like to know about it. Let's move on. The dance has not yet reached an end. You're going at the bottom side, this side, you're going to cut it at a certain, you're going to move it like a short distance from the margin, from the where you've cut the where you had chopped the corner. You're going to move a short distance, just an estimation distance. You're going to also chop it a V shape. I'm going to chop it like this, chop it like that. Yeah. And then you will make it a complete V shape chopped. Then you're going to complete it a V shape chopped. And then you're going to move now from the opposite side. From this side, you're going to move the almost similar distance with this distance here, opposite distance, so that you are going to have a symmetrical V cut at the bottom. So you're going to make a distance like this, then you chop the V, you just chop the V, and then you're going to make another V to make it a complete V. Then you have that V, that V. That way. Complete the V shape. You have now completed your V shape. So it's something like you're going to look it from a distance, then you're going to wonder, what kind of decoration is this? And you want something symmetrical, so you have to ensure the bottom V shape cut is equal, almost at the same distance. So you're going to make it look equal, just like this. Yes, that way. So when I'm wondering, wow, what kind of decoration is this? Let's see. The first time, you're going to unfold like this. Just like that. Wow. A star at the middle. Wow, smart, very smart. You're going to wonder. Then, wow. Smart, wow. Wow, smart. Then you're going to unfold it another time. That way, you're going to unfold this way. Wow, smart already. Nice decoration already. Not yet complete. Wow, I'm going to look it. Wow, smart already. smart decoration ready. So you're going to unfold it the fourth time, which was the first fold when we were folding. Then we are going to fold it and fold it like this. Wow. There I can see you through a very nice decoration. I see. Very, very smart. I see. And you're going to make, wow, a very nice decoration. If we open now to become a complete unfolding, it's gonna look like this. Wow, gonna look like this. Wow, wondering which kind of decoration is this? Very smart. You're gonna make an order with this. And then just, you're gonna make an order with it. So it's just have to look that way. So where our rope will apply is at the middle side. You're going to fold it halfway. Then you're going to learn to where our rope would come in or chip in is where we are freeze from now. So you're going to unfold our ready available size on rope. Going to make it to work. Wow, very nice, man. Very nice, man. Very nice. So when you have now tied the and this far end of the rope at one end, you're going to also to tie the other end of the rope at the, another end, just at another end. So you will have something like that, something like that, a rope tied on one end and so on the other end. So you are going now to apply, you're going now to place it, place our, we're going to place it, our rope, this position, that position, that position. You're going to place that position. Wow. Yeah. So it's gonna look very smart. You're gonna make several similar to this, depending on how the shape or the shapes of the cut you're going to make it. You're gonna have several like this. Then you're going to actually have to place something like other. Wow, it's already looking smart. Wow. So you're going to make several like this using available ready material, and just a pair of scissors, an exercise book, and also don't forget that you are all having this material locally, an exercise book pocket friendly, a rope, which is costing 20 Kenyan shillings, and also an exercise book. Depending on the pages you're going to have, you can have 64 pages, which is going to be probably a low cost. Now you're going to have a pair of scissors, just a pair of. It doesn't matter the type of scissor you're going to have, as long it is a scissor. So depending on the cut you're going to make, probably you're going to cut different shapes. Going to cut a different shape. I'm gonna show you one which I made earlier on, like this. With this, it was like the other paper, just a plain paper, and then I cut into a different shape. Now, why you're gonna wonder why? Wow, what kind of shape is that? Also, you're gonna know. That's when you unfold it, completely. You're gonna look like that. So if you're going to make an additional of that one, the first one to our rope, you're going to have something like that. Wow, smart also. So you're going to have that cut is of the same. You're going to make sure that you are folding all the processes. You're going to fold it, as I said earlier. This is the original cuttings whereby we had chopped our V shape down and at the middle down the line. You're gonna complete it. Then you cut it at the side way, complete the cut. Also go to the opposite side, cut the same way. With this one also, you're going to cut it at the far end. It depends on the position. We can cut it at the opposite side. You can cut it at this side. Wow, and also cut it at the opposite side. Cut it that side. Wow. So can we look at this? Okay, lesson four. Gonna have something like that. Gonna, wow, it look like what? Wow, you're gonna unfold it. Gonna have something like this. Wow, very smart, very smart. And then we are unfolding for the last time. Wow, another decoration. Another decoration. Wow, I see. Very smart, very smart, very smart. Thank you. So we're going to hide under our rope. We're going to add under our rope. Just like this. Just like that. You're going to have something like that. Wow. Something like that. Then you're going to tie it at the far end of the other eye. So you already have decoration already. You see really wonderful. So on our channel, I would like to encourage you to use our ready available material to make it a decoration. You can use this for Christmas decoration, for any other decoration, maybe a house decoration, single room decoration. Also, we can also have not only you have to use the plain white plain paper, but also you can use different papers. Maybe it can be colored papers. It's also apply as long as you follow the rule. You follow it the first time, then that time, second time, that time, depend. And also we're gonna fold it at the fourth time like this. Then you have the cuttings. Wow, very smart. I see you're going to like it. I already like it. So